Point Lymington, way up there. A few cabins and stuff in around. Western Arm, pointing there, way over what we call Brimstone Head. And on down around Three Islands and stuff. Anyway, we got another boat coming right there. Boys of cod fishing on sea dew. Pretty good. Nice day for it anyway. Oh, sir, they're scarce. Lots of mussels. Little clump right there. Not a good spot though. The rocks that would fall off. Ugly old fish. What this calls. A wolf fish or something. No fish on the go. Not a thing. I got one flatfish and one codfish. That's about it. Not very big. Just got another codfish. That's not very big, but it's good enough to eat anyway. And the wind is starting to breeze up, so I'm soon going to have to go in. I got two or three there now. There's something on there. I don't know what it is. It's moving slowly. I don't know what it was. Anyway, it broke and it's all rope. Sink back down again. Get a paddle and push it away from the crop. That's it right there. I don't know what that is. A rope. I don't know what it's attached to.